Welcome to Digital India. In the previous video, we saw how to ride later with Ola, the link to which will be in the description box below. Let's go ahead with the new functions in this one. How to cancel the Ola ride. When you book a ride and your plan cancels, you can always cancel your ride by just a few taps. Open the Ola app. Tap on the Cancel Ride option at the bottom of the screen. A pop-up window will ask you the reason for the cancellation. You can select one of the listed reasons or select My Reason is not listed. Tap on Cancel Ride. Your ride will then be cancelled. That wasn't scary, was it? In the next video, we learn how to ride a cancellation fee waiver. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Send in your additional queries at the query section at the bottom of the page.